Birdhouse Project. Welcome to Sandra's workshop. Today we will be building a wooden birdhouse. Please do not forget to subscribe and give me a thumbs up.
Hi guys. In my last episode, I made this Arm Blaster 2000. Today, I'm going to be making a travel house. It could either be a birdhouse to sit in without a door. So, what you need for this is a square, any type of size. It doesn't matter the sizes, but I got everything from Michaels. And these, you cut the little circles. Like in my first video, as I showed you, they're like about the same size as the pens. So if you don't know how the size you need it to be, it could be as big as tall as you want, or as tiny as you want, or you don't even need it if you don't want to. And what I'm gonna use is I'm gonna use two of these. They have a little shape. They're like, if you put letters on it to spell your name and hang it up somewhere, those are the same type of things, but I prefer it to be in wood, not sticky notes or anything, or like cardboard. And another thing is that these two woods, it's for the walls, like just put it up, and it's gonna be more like the walls, but smaller. It could be as big as you want. So this is what I'm gonna start off with. I'm gonna take my glue gun. Oh, you also need a glue gun, super glue. Something that is real good glue that you have in your house. And you gotta get the bottom of it and stick it in the corner to one side. Take another one. And then you just keep on doing it, and I'll give you the next set of instructions. Just be careful because it may be hot. And if you started with an actual new stick, just don't actually touch the stick because you'll get hurt. And never touch the stick. I'm gonna put this to the side and I'm gonna let this dry. So once, like, these dry quickly. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna just let it dry for a while. See, it's stiff. It only took like a few minutes. I just want you to make sure. So if you want, you can flip it around to see if it looks like a small table. It's okay if it's a little wobbly because it's gonna be hanging. But in this video, I'm not going to actually use a string right now because I don't have a lot of time. So in this video, what you got to do, take the wood, make a small line on it, not so much, carefully. And then you got to be very careful. Extra of these in Michaels, so you can get them in Michaels too. You can get about everything at Michaels, and there's a lot of stuff at Michaels. If you haven't been there, it's pretty big. Sometimes there's backpacks and back to school stuff. And sometimes there's old things that they just want to get rid of. And then you take the other piece of wood, and then you're gonna use it like this. And then you put it to the side again. I got a glue gun that has a little stand with it. If you don't actually have the stand that comes with it, just make sure you just like have your dad or mom beside you just to help you. Now this is the tricky part. The tricky part is gotta actually know where to actually glue these. So we're gonna put it up like this, and then the channel's gonna be over. I mean, the video's gonna be over. And if you want, later on, once it's fully dry, you can also take off the glue if you have a good stencil. So now, what I'm gonna do is glue these on. So first, be very careful. Then put it to the side and have it like this. And then line it up with this to make sure it dries in the spot you actually need it to be. And then wait for it to dry, and then it will dry soon. And then what you have to do is you let go of it after like a minute or so. Put the glue gun. Pick up the glue gun and put and then do this. And then for this part, you just take the glue gun and just do it. And then it may not work as well as you really want it to be, but just make sure it stays there. But if it doesn't really work out well, use some tape. Scotch tape would work. There you go, your official birdhouse. And I also have some extra wood. You can also cut wood and put it in the back. But since the wood's still drying, then there you go, travel house. In my next channel, I'm going to show you how to make beds, and you can also super glue them down inside of here if you have like miniature dolls, or if you just want it to be like a little model showing thing, you can just put it up somewhere or hang it on a Christmas tree if you want. And yeah, just make it. And like after, I suggest if you have any Legos, it always comes with that orange utensil thing. You should use that. Or if you don't have that and you don't play with Legos, then you can do like think of something different. Cause yeah, you can use like something not like a knife. Don't use a knife. Definitely don't use a knife. But if it's wobbly, you should put a back on it. If you don't want to, you don't have to. And when you cut the bottom, I suggest using sandpaper to make it really flat. And this one, I got this one a little crooked, but that's fine. And if you want, you can also add a star on top as like a little Christmas tree. And you can also make a Christmas tree like this. This is basically a little house, so you can put a little bit of bird seeds in it, and toodaloo! Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. My name's Sandra. Bye-bye.